I was pretty fucked up. I experienced ego death. It was probably one of the most interesting experiences of my life. It's just like kind of... I don't know what I was exactly thinking. Like, I don't really remember much of the trip anymore. It's been... That was like in 2017 or some shit. Like, that was a long time ago. I was like thinking about the universe or some shit.